I'm going to eat this blueberry pie all to myself. Oh man! That was so tasty! Oh no! Not my dad again.
Kenny, I cannot believe you ate our blueberry pie. Your mom worked really hard from scratch on making that pie. She was gonna put it in the freezer and save it for Thanksgiving. Now we have to go to the grocery store and get store-bought blueberry pie now. That's it. You are so grounded for 5 school days. Now go upstairs to your room now.